think two strands. 1 o'clock and 2 o'clock. 6 by 26, 5/8. Unwrap them 3 lays. Marry it up in the front like you do a standard eye. It's just like doing a standard eye, except you're doing a thimble eye with two of the 6 outer strands. That flops up. Turn that back. Then you just drop your thimble in. Square with the eye. Tighten the vise. Twist your sleeve on. Mark it. Then it's done. No high spot in the back. Good to go.